guys, welcome back to Chemistry Tips. Today we discuss 50 most important questions. These are very important and very simple. These questions can be asked regularly in many exams. So, let's look at these questions. First question, superhalogen. What is known as superhalogen? Correct answer, fluorine. Then, synthetic halogen. It's chloroquine. Chloroquine is a very good example for synthetic halogen. Then, solid halogen. It is iodine. Next one, liquid halogen. It's bromine. Pseudohalogen. Cyanogen is an example for pseudohalogen. What is aqua fortis? It is nitric acid. Nitric acid is known as aqua fortis. What is spirit of nitre? Nitric acid is also known as spirit of nitre. Spirit of salt, what is that? Hydrochloric acid. Muriatic acid is the name of hydrochloric acid. Then, what is blue vitriol? We know that it is cupric sulfate or CuSO4. Next one, green vitriol, that is ferrous sulfate. Next, white vitriol, that is zinc sulfate. Next one, red or rose vitriol, that is cobalt sulfate. What you mean by uran vitriol? Correct answer, uranium sulfate. Uranium sulfate is known as uran vitriol. Then, oil of vitriol. What is that? Concentrated sulfuric acid. Next one, oil of wintergreen. It's the name of methyl salicylate. Phenyl salicylate is known as salol. Then acetyl salicylate is known as aspirin. What is laughing gas? It is nitrous oxide. What is tear gas? It is benzoyl chloride. Next one, table sugar. That is sucrose. It is also known as invert sugar. What is the sugar present in honey? The major sugar in honey is fructose. Then what is the sugar present in milk? It is lactose. Sugar in blood, that is glucose. Then what is dry ice? Solid carbon dioxide is known as dry ice. Solid CO2 or solid carbon dioxide. Rat poison. That is zinc phosphide is known as rat poison. What is royal water? Aqua regia. Aqua regia is a mixture of hydrochloric acid and concentrated nitric acid. That is 3 ml concentrated hydrochloric acid mixed with 1 ml concentrated nitric acid. Then we get aqua regia. Next one, fool's gold. Correct answer, iron pyrites. White gold, it's platinum. Blue gold, we know that it's water. Next one, green gold, that is vanilla. Black gold means petroleum. Then, what is fuel of future? Hydrogen is the fuel of future. Then, what is metal of future? Titanium is the answer. Then, king of metals, gold. Little silver is the name of platinum. Quicksilver is the name of mercury. Then, washing soda, that is sodium carbonate. Baking soda, that's the name of sodium bicarbonate. Rainbow metal is the name of iridium. Next one, hardest metal. Answer, tungsten. Densest metal is osmium. Iti disease, cadmium. That means iti disease is caused by cadmium. Plumbism caused by lead. Minamata disease caused by mercury. That is related to Minamata tragedy. Silicosis caused by silicon. Fluorosis caused by fluorine. Lunar caustic, that is silver nitrate. Silver nitrate is also known as lunar caustic. Caustic potash, that is potassium hydroxide. Similarly, caustic soda is the name of sodium hydroxide. Last one, bleaching powder. What is that? Calcium hypochlorite is known as bleaching powder. This video ends here. If you like my video, click like button and do not forget to subscribe to get more videos. Okay, thanks for watching.